I kind of ran your boot car all into the wall. Hey, look, Sniffits! Shroom City. I'm a poet, right? Boot parking. Wait, I literally have to park my boot? Do a good job parking it and I'll pay you money. That moment when I got paid for parking my car. Welcome to Sniff City. A desert oasis by and for Sniffits. The revamped Shy Guy Bazaar. We're in Sniff City. Oh yeah. You might have heard some other name for it. Just disregard that. Sit Sniffy. I'm pretty sure that said Sniff City, not Sniff. Oh, sit, Sniffy. She said, sit, Sniffy. This chick can't get names right to save her life. I think I know how to help him. I almost walked right into the hole. I was looking up at the Sniffit sign, Sniffit statue. That was short for I am in every way affiliated with the hotel and I get commission if you decide to stay at the hotel. That's no, I cannot read this. Are they all different houses or are they all connected? Oh yeah, they're all different. Wait, you aren't the owner? Or at least a worker? Oh, okay. I was hoping I could jump up there, but doesn't look like I can. Oh, I see how you get there now. Ah! There's a hole in the wall! We found it. Bag of confetti! Collectible treasure. Acquired. Now we can go in the first door. The one that we neglected. Nobody in here. I guess I should have probably used the toad finder in there to see if there was anybody in there. She just wants to go in. What are you gonna do? So he's talking about shining lights on the front of the building. I felt like a flower, but I looked like a weed. Story of my life. Tranquil until I start destroying stuff. Dang, nice hammer. You can't have it. It's mine. I wonder how much they're going through power here. I have to imagine that they're really blowing through power here. Okay, I guess the only other place we haven't done yet was the, wait, there's a toad up there. Oh, but the bridge is broken, so we can't even get over there. Wait, is that a Luigi hut? Because that lamp has a Luigi on it. Thank you. Alright, well, since we've been everywhere else in here, go ahead to the inn. Do we actually stay here, though?
He's surfing. Safe slide here. Oh, get some keys too. Well, we got the key anyway, even though she told us that no. So we know what he told us to do, but we're gonna go here anyway. Why should that even be his room? Oh, it is his room. But I can go into all these rooms. There's like a giant hole in your room, dude. Up the upstairs to the right. Gotcha. We'll go up there as soon as we finish walking around the rest of the place. I think I may have woke up a bit too early today, chat. Just a tiny bit too early today. I think I got up about 6:50. Wasn't trying to, but once I was up, I couldn't go back to sleep. Thank you. Oh, so I went to the right room to begin with. I went to the right room to begin with. It's all, yeah, the Moltres and the thingy. Okay, so I gotta go to the side altar. I guess I can fix that hole at the top of the toad too. While I'm at it. I like how the snippets are like, we're just gonna take over. I'm pretty certain it's vacant because all the toads got turned to origami. Don't worry about me, just sniffing the bed. This dude is literally laying on the bed sniffing it. Miss it. Okay. Ah, so that's the guy that has the mansion in Toadtown. Don't you dare say I told you so. I would never. Silver guard that's been in... Silver guard that's on sale. Sweet! Or Silver Heart Plus. No, I don't think it is yet. There's a sign in front of the entrance blocking it, so I assume it's not. I'm poor. I think that means I'm gonna need to, I need to do some battles to get some money. Sorry. Gotta go faster. Gotta go faster, 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 faster. Wow, wow, boom, 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 boom. Rolling speed of sound. Hit ya! Only kiss hedgehog around. Got ourselves a situation. You hope they add a boss we fight? Well, they do have like a boss rush type thing. If you go to the battle lab, there's a machine in there that allows you to refight bosses. Another one of those lanky guys. Oh, that was a toad. I need closure. Oh, it was a bad guy. I thought it was a toad that turned to a bird. Felt like some games needed that. Oh, what am I doing? Just gotta put it up there like that. I almost overthought the heck out of that one. Oh, because I got the early strike. Oh, let's go ahead and just kill these guys. Skull boink. Bounty, 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 bounty. Oh, they're still alive. And regular boots should do it. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro. You're the coolest, Mario. Yo, these toads look pissed off. Morbid stuff happened. Yeah, those toads look pissed. Because I got skills, man. You can't hide from me. Mother flippin' Mario up in this piece. Better act like you know. You thought he was gonna hide from the Mario? Oh wow, the Bird Phoenix. Alright, so we need to go to the Sun Altar. So she's gonna gain the ability to transform into a giant firebird. I'm calling that right now. It was going to the Sun Altar. Is that not it? Desert Scorch, you're making me look bad. So I guess I need to keep my eyes peeled for more toads. Guess I'm going inside the flashy pill thingy over there. I figured that's what it was too. Oh wait, I have to save the dude. How they keep getting stuck in their fax machine. The not filled floor. The not filled floor. Never mind. I guess I can try filling in this area. Yep. So I can fast travel to other places now. But I went to the town, I went to the dude's room, I didn't see him. His thing said, son altar. Still didn't see him. Get to that chest over that block over there. Oh, yeah, what was this? What are you doing back here, dude? Oh, you're just a regular toad. Oh, there you go. Oh, it's just money, though. I was actually hoping it'd be something different. Guess that means I'm going back to the front desk. Don't worry, happens all the time. Okay, so I think we take that incense and we put it inside the, that weird sand pit thingy. Desert help kiosk. There was one of those around? I don't recall seeing something like that. Oh.
He even loves great deserts. I don't know how she got looked for the altar of the sun from any of that information that was just given to us. Like, at all. Wait, there's a door back there. Can I go back there? Guess not. I was gonna see if I can walk back there. There's gotta be a way to get back there. Well, how am I supposed to get back there? I can't get back there yet, so we'll continue moving forward. I don't know if we'll be able to get to the boss today, though. Probably would have if I didn't get lost, but I got lost, so... Or rather, I got confused about what we were supposed to be doing. Still don't see him yet. Oh wait, so does that mean the boss is coming up? That looks like a cone than an it, rather an incense. Is that a Pokey? It's a paper macho Pokey. Dear Jesus, that thing is huge. And then he tried to lay on me. Oh, I can't run into it.
Oh, it rolls. Oh, we still got it. My boot car, where'd it go? Ow. Ow. Son of a... He knocked my boot car away. Oh, wait. You're right, you can call the boot. I forgot that was a thing. Well then. I was supposed to hit the sticker on it. There he is. Got him. You are saved temporarily.